Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Nate Diaz and Michael the Menace Johnson. Our tale of the tape. Nate Diaz.
Here we go, first round.
Michael Johnson. And here we go. Southpaw versus Southpaw.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Johnson. Black trunks for Diaz.
Doubled up the jab.
Good hands, really mixing things up. Nate's overhand left nearly connects. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Back up.
Nate with a left to the body.
Oh, head kick.
Very nice kick.
Swinging early, both men.
There's a good jab.
Straight punch.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh. Body kick, look at that.
Hard uppercut to the head.
Vicious combination.
Big shot with the left.
Huge kicks. Oh, and he eats a shot.
Under 3 minutes.
He secures double underhooks. And he goes to the knee to the body. One overhook, one underhook. They separate from the clinch.
Excellent jab by Johnson. Great utilization of the jab.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Caught him with the right.
He loves that left high kick, Mike.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Nice defense as he gets back to over-under.
Tries to set up the takedown.
Johnson gets the takedown.
Big body punch.
Full rubber guard, mission control, 1 foot on the hip.
And he got back to guard.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Good shot to the head.
He's looking to take the back. Oh, he's got his back.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Great work from the bottom by Johnson.
Oh, smooth, Joe.
Very nice transition to side control.
He's just gonna step right back over.
Oh, great transitions. Diaz with a big hammer fist.
Full guard.
Round one comes to an end. Good round, but let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're gonna get after him. Good right hand.
Continuing to strike well.
Big straight left by Johnson.
Joe mixing up his strikes very well.
Joey commented on it earlier, and here we see once again the utilization of the jab.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
And they clinch.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. He's got the plum here.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
He's doing some damage with those elbows here in the clinch.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Oh, and he eats a nice knee. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Oh, nice elbow.
Nice knee.
Huge knee. Another big knee.
Oh, he connected with an elbow.
He's out.
Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money, and that's the end of this fight. Let's get a better look at it from a different angle. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 17 seconds of round number two. Declared the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz.
Nate Diaz wins by knockout.